All right, we are back yet again. And it is now time. Now we have the next piece. There, if you look on this, on the bottom plate, there is a little notch that fits into a groove, which, once again, once you're doing this for yourself, you'll see what I'm talking about. It's very tight, so use a block of wood. What also works is a put like a cloth in your vise, and actually that's how I originally got it done, was just a cloth in the vise and some, and just close the vise and alright, there you go. And you really gotta admire the people that, ah, shit. This is how this is supposed to go on after that goes on, because yeah, oops, yoy. Well, I only had a brain. All right, I'm sorry, we're back. Put the gun in the stock. Then put your little bottom plate on. That'll work the safety in a little bit. Make sure she is nice and flat. Did I just bang her on the... Nope. Alrighty. Then put your screw in As I was saying before I realized that I screwed up, you gotta admire the amount of work that went in to a gun. If you notice, well, actually, you guys probably, I actually didn't notice until, there's a guy on YouTube, I think he's the one that said it, that, one of the ways you can tell a good electrician is that all the screws on the outlets are facing the same way. And gun makers were the same way. You could tell that the, you know, people that made these guns were very proud in their work and what they were doing, because if you look on some of the old high-end guns, the screws face the same way, and this gun was no exception. The people that manufactured this gun were actually way more skilled than I am. But this is pretty. But I was actually very surprised to see that, because I mean, I bought this gun for, oh, $400. But it's a real nice gun, guys. Zabella Hammerless. And that is more or less it. Oh, well, it's not it, because we gotta put the firing pins in, but should we do that before we... Yeah, might as well. If you guys give me 1 minute, I'm gonna go cut some new springs. Alright, filming. Where is it? As you can see, if I was in focus, this is the spring that is completely crushed. And the other one, I lost it, but it was the same way. So we are going to cut some new springs. There it is. Alright, looks good. Looks good. Yep, bugger. I got ya. Shut up, Joe. Joe's laughing at me. Oh, yeah. Ah, shit. Wrong one. Oy, 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 oy. I'm probably not even gonna include this part. It's such a straightforward, no duh sort of thing. Joey? Joey needs to calm down. I'll do the final tightening off camera. And I'll do this off camera too, because it's the same thing. Alright, well, we got both of them in. And yeah. I don't like this. This one's protruding. But let's finish this video. Cool. So, well, anyway, I'm gonna go inside, eat something, shower, and go to bed. Peace out, guys. Thank you for watching the video.